There's always news happening in the Pine Belt. And right now on your WDAM 7 News app, Marion County's Monday night plane crash is under investigation by the Federal Aviation Administration. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.